The engineers at Ford took the Ranger through a series of four real-world tests, pushing it to its limits of torque, water, heat, and strength, proving it is tough done smarter. This is the science of tough. In this working limestone rock quarry, heavy-duty machines carve, chop, blast, and haul tons of rock non-stop every day. The Ranger is built to perform in a wide variety of challenging environments. That's why the engineers at Ford came here to prove how the Ranger's tow bar design and torque give it class-leading pulling power by dragging a quarry hauler's worth of rocks uphill in one working day.
Today, the plan is to use the sled that we've got there on the back of the Ranger. We're going to fill it out with 1 ton of the rock from this quarry, and then we're going to drag it up an 8% grade.
The intense force between the sled and the Ranger will be measured by an industrial-grade load cell installed on the hitch. To escalate the challenge, we're dropping the rocks into a sled instead of a trailer.
There's a lot of friction, it takes a big breakaway force to get it going.
The Ranger has no choice but to punch it in four low with all the traction and torque it's got. The load force skyrockets to over 1,400 kilos. The friction of the metal sled dragging through the dirt is equivalent to towing over 3 times its own weight. The steep incline triples the torque demand for the haul. 12 bolts reinforce the tow bar, a unique design that distributes the energy throughout the chassis.
Very impressive.
The Ranger dumps the rocks at the top of the quarry and races back down to get another full load. Then, the conditions of the test change. The ground softens, taking away the traction the Ranger just had. A less capable truck would not get the job done. The Ranger keeps on hauling without missing a step.
Once it sees that it's getting wheel slip, it'll turn on the traction control and it will start to put brakes across the wheels to make sure it gets permanent torque through to the area where it needs it. Ice, snow, sand, mud, slurry, everything.
Its brutal torque power moves tons of rock. It never slows down, never takes a break. We like to call it tough done smarter. The Ranger was designed in the lab to tackle the extremes of whatever you throw at it. At the end of the day, the engineers report that the Ranger's class-leading pulling power hauled twice as much rock as they anticipated. You think maybe the quarry's hiring?